Whatever. It's like, I'm a little rough today. God, this nanny is very bad.
They're so cute. Like,
okay, so today we are going to show you how to get ready really, really fast. I already did my brows because I realized that this is a very long process. Just pretend your brows look this great in the morning, have naturally great brows, or... I'm priming. Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. Next, I use concealer. This is the Revolution Conceal and Define. I apply this product to my blemishes, my under eyes. I use it like a concealer. And so, you see? Concealer. I use it like a concealer. Like
on my nose, around.
This is probably extremely unsanitary, but okay. And then I use my finger just because it's the best way to do it, in my opinion. This probably would be so much faster with a beauty blender, but I really don't feel like getting up to get it wet. Okay, so it's the ColourPop No Filter Setting Powder. It's amazing, and it's very loose, but... I don't like baking. This looks like I'm baking when I'm not, I promise. So I'm gonna bronze like really quick with the Anastasia Contour Kit. So this looks too long there. And along there. And then under the chin. And also a little bit like around the nose here. I don't know. I think it makes a difference.
This blush right there.
It's amazing. And I go on like the apple-ish, like higher points right here
of the cheek,
like so. Now I think the best way to look good is to look glowy. I have this highlighting pen. It's like a CC highlighting cushion from the Face Shop. I dab this onto these like higher points of my face, so, C area and nose, and I don't go down the nose entirely. I go tip up here, then cupid's bow, and then chin. You see that? We're blending it. And I use my finger and just kind of dab it out a bit.
And then
that's not enough, so I go in with the highlighting powder. This one is the Wet n Wild one. Amazing. So you wanna catch the light? I think it's good enough. We don't want to go like too over the top because it's a little crazy. Next, mascara. Honestly, I'm not even gonna do this on camera because it's kind of a waste of time. Great. That's basically it. My favorite color combo right now is, this is a Bite Beauty like stick in Glace. This comes with Sephora. It was like the birthday thing this year. I don't fill in the whole lip, I outline it. God. What the hell? So I go over my lip line and it makes it look like definitely fuller. And then I kind of blend it. And I go with the Fenty Gloss Balm. That's a look. It's very natural. Okay, now so for an outfit. Usually what I do, my go-to is just like a crop top and jeans. Specifically, I love the Power Straight jean from Old Navy. It's like straight but not like skinny. I don't know, I just love it because it's kind of looser than a skinny jean and it's cropped, so I don't feel as constricted. It's a really good jean. And then I usually wear some kind of crop top. This one's just a white plain one from Forever 21. I don't even know how many crop tops I own from Forever 21. To be honest, like 5,000,000,003. It's so easy to layer with. Wear a jacket on top, like a bomber or like some kind of fluffy jacket or anything. And you're ready to go out the door. So yeah, that's basically what I do all the time when I try to get ready really fast. And it still does seem like a lot more than doing nothing, but I love getting ready a lot, so.